This completes today's programming on WVTV, which operates on Channel 18. WVTV, with studios and transmitter located in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, is owned and operated by the Gaylord Broadcasting Company. Programs telecast by this station may not be used for any other purpose except exhibition at the time of their broadcast on receivers in places where no admission, cover, or mechanical operating charges are made. WVTV operates on an assigned frequency of 494 to 500 megahertz. We now close our programming day with the national anthem.
This is KCOP Channel 13, Los Angeles, owned and operated by Chris Craft Industries Incorporated, with studios in Hollywood and transmitter atop Mount Wilson. Some programs seen on KCOP are rebroadcast by means of videotape recordings and film. Join us when we return to the air at 6 o'clock this morning with another full day of television programming for your enjoyment. Good evening.
This is CBS.
This is KMGH-TV Channel 7. With studio transmitter links KAK-91, KLC-55, KLC-56, and KLC-73 in Denver. As a subscriber in good standing to the television code of the National Association of Broadcasters, KMGH-TV proudly displays this seal of good practice. With this, we bring to a close KMGH-TV's operating day. KMGH-TV is authorized by the Federal Communications Commission to operate on Channel 7 with an effective radiated power of 316,000 watts. KMGH-TV is owned and operated by McGraw-Hill Broadcasting Company, Incorporated. Some of the programs telecast on Channel 7 are pre-recorded on videotape and film. Our studios and offices are located at 123 Spear Boulevard in Denver, with transmitter located atop Lookout Mountain, Golden, Colorado. The entire staff of KMGH-TV Channel 7 wishes you a very pleasant good morning.
This is Channel 2, KTVU, Oakland, San Francisco. KTVU is operated by San Francisco Oakland Television and owned by Miami Valley Broadcasting Corporation. KTVU has studios and offices at Jack London Square in the Port of Oakland. Our transmitter is located on Mount Sutro in San Francisco. KTVU operates on Channel 2 by authority of the Federal Communications Commission. Portions of our programming were recorded and filmed. Better services to the community. This is the policy of KTVU as a subscriber to the television code of the National Association of Broadcasters. Remember, you see better television on KTVU, a television code station.
This is Channel 5, WPTZ, Plattsburgh, North Pole, Burlington, serving the fast-developing Champlain and St. Lawrence Valleys. WPTZ is owned and operated by Rollins Telecasting Incorporated, operating on an assigned frequency of 76 to 82 megahertz, with power output of 25,100 watts visual, 4,270 watts oral, as authorized by the FCC. Our transmitter is located on Terry Mountain, studios and offices located on Old Moffett Road in Plattsburgh, New York, and studio and offices located at 1 Burlington Square, Burlington, Vermont. Rollins Telecasting also operates studio transmitter links KEF-93 and KEH-57, transmitter in Plattsburgh, New York, and intercity relay stations KRH-73, KTQ-34, KVF-30, KVF-31, WHA-855, and WHA-856. We are now leaving the air.
This concludes another day of programming for KBSE-TV. Owned and operated by Oak Broadcasting Systems Incorporated and broadcasting on Channel 52 with an effective radiated power of 2,600,000 watts. Our transmitter is located high atop Mount Wilson with studios and offices at 1139 Grand Central Avenue, Glendale, California, 91201. Some or all of the programs seen on KBSE are recorded on film or videotape. Good night and good rest.
This seal is a symbol of good television. It signifies that WDSU-TV observes the high standards of programming and advertising recommended by the Television Code of the National Association of Broadcasters. To see better TV, watch Channel 6, a TV code station. This is WDSU-TV, Channel 6, New Orleans, Louisiana, operating on an assigned frequency of 82 to 88 megahertz with 100,000 watts of video power. KKZ-96, studio to transmitter microwave, operating on 6962.5 megahertz by the authority of the Federal Communications Commission.
This seal signifies that Television 9 is a TV code station. The high standard of programming and advertising recommended in the Television Code of the National Association of Broadcasters benefits everyone. So to see better television, watch Television 9. This is television station WDVM TV Channel 9, Washington, D.C., owned and operated by the Evening News Association, offices at 40th and Brandywine Streets Northwest. WDVM transmits television Channel 9 on a frequency band of 186 to 192 megahertz. The programs of WDVM are primarily intended for home reception, and other use may not be made without permission from WDVM-TV. We return to the air this morning at 5:30 a.m. with morning meditations. WDVM-TV, Washington, D.C., bids you good night. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
This concludes our program service for today. We welcome your comments with regard to our programming. Address your correspondence to Dirk Zimmerman, Vice President and General Manager, WFLD-TV, Marina City, 300 North State Street, Chicago, Illinois, 60610. WFLD is located in Marina City, with our transmitter atop the John Hancock Building. Our microwave transmission link is WDF-28. WFLD Channel 32 is a subscriber to the Television Code of the National Association of Broadcasters and a member of the Association of Independent Television Stations. Some of today's programming has been mechanically reproduced. WFLD is owned and operated by Field Communications, a Field Enterprises company. Other Field Communications television stations serve Boston, Philadelphia, Detroit, and San Francisco. Until tomorrow morning, when we return to the air, WFLD wishes you a pleasant good night and good morning. And now, our national anthem.
WNBC-TV, Channel 4 in New York. A subscriber in good standing to the Television Code Board, Washington, D.C. This concludes our program schedule for the day. Portions of the preceding broadcast day were pre-recorded. For the best in television entertainment, stay with WNBC-TV, Channel 4, New York. We'll return to the air tomorrow with more of your favorite programs. This is Arthur Gary wishing you a good night on behalf of Channel 4. And now our national anthem.
Tomorrow on CBS.
This concludes another day of programming on Channel 4. Before signing off, we'd like to invite you to start every day with WTVJ and enjoy a world of entertainment coming your way over Florida's pioneer television station, WTVJ, Channel 4, Miami. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
This message was presented at the close of the day in cooperation with the Interfaith Broadcasting Commission, which is a four-faith group, including the Archdiocese of Detroit, the Christian Communication Council, the Council of Eastern Orthodox Churches, and the Jewish Community Council. This is WXYZ-TV with studios and transmitter at Broadcast House, Southfield, Michigan. Channel 7 is owned and operated by the American Broadcasting Company. We operate with 316 kilowatts visual, 31.6 kilowatts oral power, as authorized by the Federal Communications Commission. For 31 years, Channel 7 has proudly presented news, top entertainment shows, useful information, and discussions of issues important in the lives of the nearly 5 million viewers in metropolitan Detroit. We hope we made your day a little brighter. We invite you now to tune to WXYZ Radio 1270 on your AM dial or to WRIF 101 on your FM dial for music throughout the night. We'll see you again at 6 o'clock this morning. Until then, we bid you a very pleasant good night and good morning.
This is KMUV-TV Sacramento, ending our broadcast day. KMUV-TV is owned and operated by Northern California Broadcasters Incorporated. We transmit on a frequency of 572 to 578 megahertz with an effective radiated power of 537,000 watts visual, 107,000 watts oral. The Channel 31 studios and offices are located at 500 Media Place, Sacramento, and our transmitter is just southeast of Walnut Grove, California. Sound and picture are relayed to Walnut Grove by studio transmitter link WAC214. Viewer comments on our programming are invited and should be sent to Program Director, KMUV-TV, P.O. Box B, Sacramento, 95813. And now for the entire staff and management of Channel 31, have a pleasant evening.
This is television station KETV, Channel 7, Omaha Council Bluffs, now signing off the air. KETV is owned and operated by KETV Television Incorporated, a wholly owned subsidiary of the Pulitzer Publishing Company. The studios are located at 27th and Douglas Streets. The transmitters are located at 5600 North 72nd Street, Omaha, Nebraska. KETV operates with full maximum power of 316,000 watts as designated by the Federal Communications Commission. KETV is affiliated with the ABC Television Network and is a member of the National Association of Broadcasters. Now from KETV, good night.
This is the television seal of good practice, symbol of this station's observance of the principles set forth in the television code of the National Association of Broadcasters. All rights in the exhibiting and reproducing of the programs broadcast by station WJLA-TV, Washington, D.C., are reserved. Programs may not be used or shown where, directly or indirectly, the exhibition is for the purpose of profit. There is a charge for admission, cover charge for entertainment, fee for mechanical operation, or any other charge with respect thereto. WJLA Incorporated is a wholly owned subsidiary of All Britain Communications Company and operates on Channel 7 by authority of the Federal Communications Commission, with studios located at 4461 Connecticut Avenue Northwest, Washington, D.C.
Esta es la emisora WKAQ-TV Telemundo, Canal 2, en San Juan de Puerto Rico. Operada por Telemundo Incorporado, con transmisora en el Cerro La Santa Calle y estudios en San Juan de Puerto Rico. WKAQ-TV transmite por el Canal 2 y sus estaciones repetidoras, W09AT Canal 9 Fajardo, W22AB Canal 22 Mayagüez, W32AA Canal 32 Aguadilla, W42AA Canal 42 Yauco, W70AW Canal 70 Utuado, W72AO Canal 72 Maricao, W82AL, canal 82, adjuntas, y W83AO, canal 83, en Jayuya, por autorización de la Comisión Federal de Comunicaciones en Washington, Distrito de Columbia. Ahora nos retiramos del aire hasta mañana. Muy buenas noches. This is television station WKAQ Channel 2 at San Juan, Puerto Rico. Operated by Telemundo Incorporated. With the transmitter located at Cerro La Santa Calle and studios at San Juan, Puerto Rico. WKAQ TV operates on Channel 2 and translator stations W09AT Channel 9 Fajardo, W22AB Channel 22 Mayagüez, W32AA Channel 32 Aguadilla, W42AA Channel 42 Yauco, W70AW, Channel 70 Utuado, W72AO, Channel 72 Maricao, W82AL, Channel 82 Adjuntas, and W83AO, Channel 83 Cayuya, under authority of the Federal Communications Commission of Washington, D.C. We are now signing off the air until tomorrow, wishing you friends very pleasant dreams. Good night.
Al finalizar nuestras transmisiones y agradecerles la preferente atención dispensada a los programas que hemos ofrecido como un aporte a la cultura y el entretenimiento de la comunidad puertorriqueña, en nombre del Canal 2 y la cadena Telemundo y de cuantos hemos participado en ellos, les invitamos para que mañana, Dios mediante, disfruten de otra amena e interesante programación.
Felices sueños y bello amanecer.
It's amazing how fast it's gone by. We hope you've enjoyed it, and we hope you'll join us again in the morning at 6 a.m. for another whole broadcast day of fun, adventure, and excitement. TV 20 is owned and operated by Pacific FM Incorporated, with studios at 2500 Marin Street in San Francisco, transmitter located high atop Mount San Bruno. TV 20 operates with an effective radiated power of 5 million watts, the most powerful television station in Northern California. We hope you'll join us again for another exciting day. Meanwhile, have a great what's left of the night, and we'll see you again in just a few hours with more TV 20 programming. Good night.
Just to think of her, it gives my heart a pang. I never will forget how that brave Jeanette just stood there in the ruins and sang. And sang.
This seal of good practice identifies WOWT as a subscriber in good standing to the television code of the National Association of Broadcasters. It signifies Channel 6's pledge to present programs and advertising in accordance with the code's recommended standards of good taste. It means, too, that WOWT recognizes the need for particular care in the presentation of children's programming, and that a regular schedule of religious programs is a part of our responsibility to the community. Accurate, unbiased news reporting at convenient viewing hours is another community service of WOWT. So for entertainment, education, and information, all in accordance with the standards of the television code of the National Association of Broadcasters, always dial WOWT Channel 6. This concludes the broadcast day of television station WOWT in Omaha. WOWT is owned and operated by the Chronicle Broadcasting Company, with studios at 3501 Farnham in Omaha and transmitter at 72nd and Crown Point. WOWT operates on Channel 6, and we now end the 108th day of our 31st year of telecasting. Well, this wraps up the broadcast day of television station WOWT in Omaha. WOWT is owned and operated by the Chronicle Broadcasting Company, with studios at 3501 Farnham in Omaha and transmitter at 72nd and Crown Point. WOWT operates on Channel 6, and we now end the 116th day of our 31st year of telecasting.
Good morning. This is television station WOR-TV, New York, transmitting on television channel 9 between the frequencies of 186 and 192 megahertz, with studios in the WOR-TV Production Center at 1481 Broadway, offices at 1440 Broadway, and transmitter atop the Empire State Building. The station is a member of the Association of Independent Television Stations. We now begin our broadcast day with a salute to our nation.
This seal of good practice identifies WOWT as a subscriber in good standing to the television code of the National Association of Broadcasters. It signifies Channel 6's pledge to present programs and advertising in accordance with the code's recommended standards of good taste. It means, too, that WOWT recognizes the need for particular care in the presentation of children's programming, and that a regular schedule of religious programs is a part of our responsibility to the community. Accurate, unbiased news reporting at convenient viewing hours is another community service of WOWT. So for entertainment, education, and information, all in accordance with the standards of the television code of the National Association of Broadcasters, always dial WOWT Channel 6.
This concludes the broadcast day of television station WOWT in Omaha. WOWT is owned and operated by the Chronicle Broadcasting Company, with studios at 3501 Farnham in Omaha and transmitter at 72nd and Crown Point. WOWT operates on Channel 6, and we now end the 169th day of our 31st year of telecasting.
KHOF-TV now concludes this broadcast day. KHOF-TV is licensed to serve San Bernardino and transmits with an effective radiated power in excess of 1 million watts on UHF Channel 30, by authority of the Federal Communications Commission, Washington, D.C. KHOF-TV is owned and operated by Faith Center, with offices located at 1615 South Glendale Avenue, Glendale, California. Studio and transmitter facilities are located on Sunset Ridge, north of Claremont. Programs seen on KHOF-TV do not necessarily reflect the views or opinions of the KHOF-TV staff, management, or parent corporation, Faith Center. Some of the programs seen on KHOF-TV have been recorded by means of film or videotape. We invite you to tune to our Christian sister station, KHOF-FM, at 99.5 on FM Radio, Los Angeles, praising God with music and spoken word 24 hours a day. The staff and management of KHOF-TV say goodnight, trusting God to meet you at His soon second coming.
If you would like to comment on the preceding, please write to Programming, CFTO-TV, Box 9, Station O, Toronto, Ontario, M4A2M9. have come to the end of another day's programming on Channel 9, Cable 8. CFTO is owned and operated by Baton Broadcasting Incorporated and is a charter member of the Canadian television network CTV. CFTO-TV transmits with the authorized power of 325 kilowatts video and 49 kilowatts audio. CFTO now leaves the air to return again later this morning. This is Dave Duvall wishing all our viewers a very pleasant good night and good morning.